Photosynthesis, how plants make food. Just like all living things, plants also are made up of cells. The cells of plants are called plant cells. Let's take a quick look at all these things that we see inside a plant cell. The outer covering of the plant cell is called the cell wall. The cell wall is quite strong and protects the cell. Inside the cell wall is another protective covering called the cell membrane. This is not as thick or as strong as the cell wall. Inside this lies the actual cell. It is filled with a jelly-like substance called cytoplasm. Floating inside the cytoplasm, we find more parts of the cell. The brain of the cell is the nucleus. If a cell has a nucleus, it means the cell is developed. In some very simple organisms, the cells have no nucleus in them. Such organisms are called prokaryotes. In some complex organisms, the cells have hundreds of nuclei. So it changes from organism to organism. There are large water-filled vacuoles too. You also see many other parts which you will study in detail later. One very special thing that plant cells have is chloroplasts. They are the main performers of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is when plants make food in the presence of sunlight, carbon dioxide, and water. Light energy of the sun is converted to sugar. Here's something really interesting. The plant doesn't use all the light that it receives to make energy. Remember what you studied about reflection of light from objects and the colors that we see? See, you got to remember all the science that you learn. When an object looks yellow, what does it mean? It means the object is absorbing all colors except yellow. So, when the leaves look green, what does it mean? It means the leaves are definitely not absorbing green light. Scientists have found out that leaves use only the red and blue parts of light to make photosynthesis happen. We already know that there are chloroplasts in the cells of plants. That is where photosynthesis happens. Inside the chloroplasts is the chlorophyll. That is what gives leaves their green color. The chlorophyll is the magic that can grab energy from the sun's light and start the food-making process. So we know that the plant needs sunlight and chlorophyll to start photosynthesis. What else? Water. It is absorbed by the roots and sent to the leaves. Carbon dioxide. This is taken from the air. It comes inside the leaf through its pores. Carbon dioxide and water combine with light to create glucose, which is a sugar, and oxygen. The glucose is used directly or indirectly by all living things. The oxygen is needed by cells of all living things to stay alive. Photosynthesis can be written as an equation. 6CO2, that is carbon dioxide, plus 6H2O, that is water, light, gives us C6H12O6, that is a sugar, plus 6O2, that is oxygen. Remember that the chloroplasts need water and carbon dioxide for photosynthesis too. How do these come to the leaf? water is absorbed by the roots of the plant. Through the circulatory system, it goes from the roots to every part of the plant. Carbon dioxide is in the air. It comes inside the leaf through small holes on the underside of the leaf. These holes are called stomata. Around the holes are guard cells. These cells can keep the opening open or closed. After photosynthesis is done, the sugar is stored in the plant. What happens to the oxygen? It escapes into the air through the stomata. So, that is the process of photosynthesis. Now you must be wondering, what is it that the chloroplasts actually do? The chloroplasts absorb the light energy and then use it to split the water molecule. Water is made up of oxygen and hydrogen. The hydrogen is used with the carbon dioxide to make glucose. This also frees up the oxygen, which is then released into the air. The overall process of photosynthesis has been known for 300 years, but it's quite a complex thing. You'll be studying it in more and more detail as you grow older. However, scientists are still doing a lot of research to find out what exactly happens. What do you think happens in leaves that are not green? Does photosynthesis not happen in such plants? It does. The chloroplasts are there even in these leaves. It's just that they even have a lot of pigments of other colors. So, other colors are seen. You usually find such plants where the light is too low or too harsh. These pigments protect the chlorophyll from light damage. What did we just learn? Plant cells have chloroplasts in them which contain chlorophyll. It is chlorophyll that gives leaves its green color. Chlorophyll can trap light energy from the sun, and with water and carbon dioxide, it can make glucose. When a plant makes glucose in the presence of sunlight with the help of chlorophyll, it is called photosynthesis. Photo is equal to light, synthesis is equal to make. In photosynthesis, glucose is made in the presence of light. This glucose is food for the plant. The glucose that plants create is the source of energy, directly or indirectly, for all living things on earth. During photosynthesis, plants use up carbon dioxide from the air and give out oxygen. This keeps living things on earth alive. Even leaves that do not look green have chloroplasts in them. They have additional pigments of other colors too. That is why the leaf does not look green.